Let's go, man.
Transform.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Let's go. Let's go.
Come on, baby. That's it, baby. Party, that's it right there.
Let's run, baby.
Woo! Let's do this thing.
See if you can find some time for your tight end to get deep on this corner route. If you see the blitz coming, you'll have to go to your second or third options.
Number six has his pass ball.
After the snap, drop back until the defense comes after you. Then flick a little screen pass to your halfback and let him make something happen. Try to slant here. Zip it to your receiver. Once he makes his break, he'll do the rest. Establishing the run on first down early on will open up the field for play action and deep passes later in the game. Hopefully we get better protection here on second down. Just find whoever's open and get moving in the right direction.
Number six.
After the snap, drop back until the defense comes after you. Then flick a little screen pass to your halfback and let him make something happen. Crossing route. Let's pick up some big yards. Run play action. The tight end's going to throw a block, then head to the flat. See if he can surprise the defense and pick up some big yards. The shotgun here, so the play should be extended a few seconds longer. Use that time wisely to make a play. Now let your wide receiver make a play on this deep post route. You'll have a five-step drop, so if the safeties aren't in position to give help, you should be in good shape.
Incomplete on the pass attempt. Number 84, the intended receiver on the play. The pick is no good.
Here we go.
Time here. Right, being in the shotgun will buy you time. Once your wideout gets free after he breaks to the corner, fire it to him.